Hello everyone, and welcome to our first official playthrough here on Video Game Magic Commentaries. I am Dr. Led Sabbath.
And Kibredo Master.
And Michael Freeman here.
And today, we're going to do...
Freeman.
And today, we're going to do Sonic and the Black Knight.
It's going to be... You can say whatever, okay?
Technically, I'm just going to be probably mostly silent since I've never even played this game.
Well...
Or seen the cutscenes.
We can yeah. talk, though. We can talk.
We can talk, yes, but...
Yes.
Hey, look, Nikki got a big butt on his forehead. Ha, ha, ha.
Yeah, don't mind the idiots.
Yeah.
I just want to say this from YouTube. Hey, Tom. Hey, Hell Dragon.
And hey, all of Brain Scratch and Hellfire.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh.
You guys are glad you can't see us, okay?
Yeah.
Because the funny thing we do is more than you can imagine.
According
to Nikki, it sucks.
So no, it's perverted.
And, yeah.
So far, Knave.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep silent here because I can't even know.
Come on, man. We can talk real good.
No, I keep being silent most of the time.
At least Pilot the Porcupine's on in this.
Oh, crap. Not those guys. Anyway, what's the plot hole? What's the plot?
It's pretty much King Arthur and...
Crap, yeah. Another human. It's 06 all over again.
Wow.
Wow.
You mind if I get a chair?
Yeah, sure, go ahead. I love how he made a slash in the air. That doesn't make any sense.
Everything makes sense when it's Sonic. For God's sake!
Lol.
Oh, that isn't awesome. That's just the Soul Eater right there.
Or Way to the Dawn.
Hey, it's the White Mage. Okay, wait, what the hell is... Is this just a time travel thing, Nikki?
Yeah, she summoned Sonic.
She summoned Sonic,
what
but that...
What the
this,
hell?
Yes, that blue beam reminded me of something familiar. I don't remember what exactly.
Oh, let's see. Thwart by Sleep Final Mix secret ending, maybe?
Yeah, in Ocarina of Time, perhaps.
Sonic likes chili dogs.
Yeah, not quoting on that.
Where am I?
It's like this is heavily based on the comics.
Anyway, why the hell is this a freaking mind trip into the past?
I don't know. Well, this isn't a storybook, actually. It's not in the past, so...
This is a storybook?
And
this didn't really happen?
No.
What the fuck?
I know, it's so stupid. And, spoiler alert, King Arthur is actually an illusion in this. And real King Arthur in the end is Sonic.
That explains a lot, seeing as,
Oh, I get it. No problem.
Well, I don't even know.
Yeah.
Pretty much, I'm new at this, so...
And...
So fuck all of you.
Well, this is just... Cloud.
Okay, what the hell
like
just...
No
what the?
Yeah, this is just stupid.
He just made the monsters disappear.
Suddenly Cyclone Command style.
Yeah. I think Brain Scratch comps would really do this.
First time ever he gets stuck.
Yeah. I thought she was strong enough to hold him back.
That says something about women, right?
No!
Anyway, is this guy like the final boss or something?
No. Spoiler alert, he's the second to final boss.
Yeah, thanks for spoiling.
And look at this. It makes a galloping sound in the air.
Wait, who the hell?
I shall give chase. Spread out and go after them.
Lancelot, Gawain, and Percival. Percival's Blaze, Gawain is Knuckles, and,
Lancelot is Shadow?
Yeah, Lancelot is Shadow. I couldn't think of the name there.
Is the royal wizard after all? The king's orders are absolutely.
Okay, I've actually never heard Blaze's voice.
Without loyalty to the king, we are nothing.
Well,
yeah, for the four kids with voice actors, I got a bit. Blaze was actually pretty good.
The king.
Yeah, it actually fits.
Yeah, Dan Green doesn't really fit Knuckles so well, and Jason Griffith barely fits Shadow. Like, I like his voice in Sonic Adventure 2 and Sonic Heroes, but that was pretty much it.
You know what I found out, speaking of voice actors, actually?
What?
From Sonic Riders, you know that Sparrow character, Waif?
Yeah.
She's actually voiced by both Japanese and English voice actors of Naruto.
No problem.
Really?
Yeah, one's that voice Sakura. But wait, if you guys can't hear the resemblance, I'm afraid I'm gonna kill you.
Well, I don't watch Naruto, so
well, not you. I'm talking about all our audience.
Wait a second.
Okay.
I think I've heard that name before.
Wow. Oh, really? What is that?
You have a content in like 3 minutes, so shut up.
Don't
do. Shut up.
Oh, yeah, right. So that means.
Okay, so this is new. I've never seen cutscenes like this before.
What was that? Really, yeah. The king himself? I mean, he seemed way different.
The fact
in the story.
It shows the hub world at the same time. Well, yeah, the storybook way.
Hub world?
Let us go.
Yeah, that's pretty much the hub world, that world map, which is retarded.
Let me introduce
Nikki,
myself.
Do you even like this game?
I am Merlina the Wizard.
Not
what
really,
the hell,
man.
Merlin's a girl.
Merlina.
His daughter then?
Granddaughter.
Granddaughter?
Actually, that that makes sense.
I mean, granddaughter.
But as I was saying to your question, Mike, no, I don't like this game, and I'll tell you why. Because controls lag like crap, and plus the storyline is retarded. The soundtrack is good, and the graphics are good, except for the water.
How the hell do you already get the sword? Wait a minute, I know this already.
Rule 47! This is a prototype sword, really, so...
Just like the music?
Oh, that's not the real
sword?
Yeah,
pretty much. No, this isn't Caliburn yet, it's just,
gosh damn it.
It's just a rusted up sword, pretty much, as you saw there.
So it's just like a regular sword?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, fail.
So you can just walk in this world?
Yeah, you're not being pressed forward automatically.
Yeah.